Hello, my name's Jason Reeves. I'm running for U.S. House District 33. I ran in 2014 against Mark Vesey, who is still the incumbent Democrat, who also just recently voted for to approve 702, which went to FISA to do the warrantless wiretaps. I'm against that. One of my goals is to do education reform. I want to get the federal government out of education and get it back to the states and the parents. I have a lot to go. I've been sick all week. Sorry about that. I want to get out the message of liberty and less government in our lives, and I hope to get everyone's vote for District 33. Thank you.